Reef is a nonprofit marine conservation organization that's based on citizen science. So everyday people learning about what's going on in the environment and being able to take an active role in helping better understand it and better protect it. One of the interesting things about today was looking at the fish life in relation to the coral. There was a lot of damage in the coral due to the recent hurricane, and looking at how the fish aggregated and responded and what fish were present after the storm, and we can compare that to what we see before the storm. The first site we went to is Molasses Reef, which is set aside as a sanctuary preservation area. You can go there, you can swim, you can get in the water, snorkel, dive, but you can't take anything out of that area. There was one big, massive coral head that looked like it had not been affected by the storm. And that was really great to see. All the fish around that coral head, porkfish, mahogany snapper, and they were very at home around that coral head. We also visited a wreck, so we saw a lot of fish on that site. We looked at the bow section of the wreck and a lot of grunts in that area. And it was interesting to see that even that wreck, even down at 35 and 40 feet, was impacted by the recent storm. The bow that used to sit up nice and straight has been caved in from that storm and all those big waves. And then, of course, no trip to the Florida Keys is complete unless you see the Statue of Christ, which is at Key Largo Dry Rocks. And it's a beautiful shallow reef, probably one of the most popular snorkeling sites anywhere in the world. And the statue is a solid bronze statue built up on a concrete pedestal. It's beautiful to see, but it was placed at that location because it's a beautiful reef. There are many things that I really enjoy about my job. Every day is a little bit different, and I think even people who don't have the first-hand opportunity to get in the water and snorkel can still learn about the oceans, and they still matter, and they can still enjoy the oceans through film projects and looking at the oceans in 360-degree views and really getting to appreciate it.